George Gregory played a huge role in Pulaski County coming back from 17 down at Highlands in the Class 5A state semifinals. Gregory rushed for 132 yards and 4 touchdowns on 21 carries. He also had 94 receiving yards and on defense had 5 tackles. Pulaski County will meet Bowling Green this weekend in the state championship.